Does snow blindness go away? Any intense exposure to UV light can lead to photokeratitis. This is termed arc eye. While photokeratitis caused by exposure to sunlight reflected from ice and snow, particularly at elevation, is commonly called snow blindness. It can also occur due to using tanning beds without proper eyewear.